There is a large nodular area in the right lobe and in the isthmus. This is a mixed nodule with echonormal and hypoechogenic solid areas. The lesion contains various, large irregular hyperechogenic figures. Now, the isthmic part of the nodule is presented. It is a central type cystic lesion. We removed 10.5 milliliter cystic fluid. The tip of the needle is clearly visible. Finally, the US guided aspiration of the hypoechogenic solid part is demonstrated.